In this video, I want to show you how to solve the problem of two layers not aligning in QGIS. This is the nature of the problem. In QGIS, I have these two layers. I have the 1 kilometer buffer zones where a sample was collected. This sample location is supposed to show on top of this 1 kilometer buffer zone. But as you can see here, the sample location is not showing. If I zoom to layer, right click and zoom to layer, this is the sample location. It's supposed to be displayed over this very layer, the second layer called buffer zone. If I zoom it to layer, you can see. So these two layers supposed to align, but they are not aligned. They are not overlaying. This problem is very common in GIS operations. And one of the causes of this problem is using of different coordinate reference system. And at times, the two layers may still be in the same coordinate system and they will still not align. So I want to show you now and how to solve it. For instance, when you have a problem like this, the first thing to check is to check the coordinate system. So if I right click on this first layer and open the properties, come to general. Depending on the version of QGIS you are using, if you are using higher version, come to informations. So if I come under general and come under coordinate reference system, you can see that this very selected layer, the coordinate reference system is UTM zone 32 north, which means it's a projected coordinate system. So let me close this. Let's come to this sample layer, right click and open the properties, come under general as well and come under coordinate reference system. You can see that this layer is also in UTM zone 32. It is also projected. So the two layers are both in the same coordinate reference system and they are supposed to align, but it's not like that. So this sample location is supposed to show on top of this layer below. So when you have a problem like this, this is the simplest way to solve it. What you need to do is to change one to geographic coordinate system. So this is how to do it. Right click one of the layer and come to set layer coordinate reference system. Now, instead of UTM zone 32, I'll change it to WGS 84. Click on it. If you can't find WGS in your recently used, you can search for it here. So once you find it, click on it and click on OK. You can see as I click on OK, it's now showing. It's now showing. So when you have the two layers in the same coordinate system, let's say both are in projected coordinate system and they are not aligned, what you need to do, change one to geographic coordinate system. So I hope this video is helpful to someone. Thank you for watching.